standing by. Cheerleader coming out of that stretch now. Oh, wait. Man comes across with a 9-3, followed by Omar, 9-5, 1-4. 1-2-3, come down to the back stretch right now. Ooh, long lap to be Omar. This is putting her down the back stretch. That is your leader coming up on you. 9-2, Omar 9-6, Mark 9-7. Thank you guys. Good race out there. 150 now, 345 left to go. Your opponent's battle right now between second and third. That's Omar and Mark. The front of the driver stands through the finish there. Oh, he goes. He waits. He waits. Good race.
Manny, are you bored?
And he's got a back straight and a sweeper on second and third. Omar still holds second. Mark on third, he wants it. Two down, three left to go. Mark is around and oh, Omar gets to the inside. Dan had a body issue. He is back on the track. Manny in the infield. Second and third. Two defenders there. Coming down the back stretch now. He's down 230. Left to go. Race 9. GTE. You got to shift B through tech. Race number 10. GT1 A-Main should be ready for tech. Careful down the left, it's clear. 210 left to go. That changed up things. Chris, off into second now, with Mark and Omar down to third and fourth. Manny still in that first place, though. 125 left to go. The leader coming down the back of the pass to Dan. They love him around. Your second place car, the all yellow in front of the driver's stand, followed by Mark, Omar, Jones, John, and John Brown, and Dan. 150 left to go. Dan out of bitches. Is that Ben Carter? It is, Marshall Bull.
Receiver in the middle of the track.
1-3 left to go. Oh. Doherty.
Go, Manny. You're
how is Manny and Dan? 15 seconds left to go. If you cross the line, you will be done.
All drivers are
alright, race is over. Manny, take this.